air in condensers. It means how the air is entered into the condenser. There are two ways to enter the air into the condenser. First is atmospheric air. And second one is heat dissolved in the feed water.
The back pressure on the prime mover.